not too funny. Too gas, too high. Stop scratching and action.
Fuck. I fucked it up.
No, I was wearing underwear.
Touched hard by those guys.
Cut that out. Yeah, we on it. We go wherever the crew going. I'm ready,
so tell me who won it. I would say that John has the most dirtiest laugh. Yeah, John. Or me.
Everything was slippery in the fighting scenes. And you were like really going like this and you fell down and you had to fight in that mud. But I had a lot of fun with fighting.
We slipped and fall and just had like leather socks around our feet. So you really feel it.
Actually, the whole time it was cold, it was muddy, it was not really my most comfortable shoot, I would say.
We had one scene. And Jan and me, we were by foot, we were walking and had the horses on the side. And the horse stepped on my feet a couple of times, tried to do the scene, and it's stepping on my feet. That was a funny scene. I think it will be in the outtakes at the end.
There were like little bugs in that village. So I had like some bug bites everywhere on my body. In onset, like a lot of people had that. So it was like sound rolling, stop scratching, and action. Who can't keep a secret? Lawrence.
Lawrence, definitely.
It's me.
Exactly this makes him so sympathetic. That's what I like about him.
I'm a honorable man, but sometimes it jumps out and I didn't even know that I just said something about a secret, and then 2 seconds later I'm like, oh shit, that was a secret I told. Fuck.
We had fighting lessons before. With a sword, with a spear.
We had to learn riding on those big, 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 mighty horses.
I did a lot of CrossFit to build my body, to get some pounds on. I did box training and sword training.
Yeah, Lawrence, he's competitive, I think, yeah. He's very tough and strict, and but in a good way. It pulls you with him.
Yes, there's one party trick. But I can like do a trick with a knife.
Great.
Thanks.
The biggest part of the tricks I learned were with the spear. So if you give me a spear and a pup, I can show you some tricks as well.
With a sword, I'm quite unbeatable. But it's not really a party trick.
It was for a movie where I had to dance. So I got to that casting and I thought, okay, I just improvised my dancing stuff. I did horrible. And afterwards, like, the faces were just like, ah, yeah, great.
The worst audition was 4 weeks ago, and it was a Corona audition, and we had a kissing scene actually in the book, which was not possible, and we had a guy in a full medical suit with mask and everything, and we had to make the kissing scene with a window between us, and they said, yeah, but it's still dangerous if you come too close, maybe it goes over. So we said, yeah, but how shall we kiss now? And they said, do it with the eyes. And that was the oddest moment, the weirdest moment in the world. And we tried to stop that scene, please stop that. No, they didn't stop it. And we had, so it was not possible. We both didn't get the role. That was a very weird casting.
I just had one that happens quite regularly, that you go to an audition and you think, fuck, I fucked it up. We learned a bit of palinka.
Oh yeah, palinka.
The very famous Hungarian schnapps.
I don't remember.
So we had a lot of the palinka.
I would love to tell you a funny story about it, but I don't know.
And in the meantime, like on set, we went into the woods and tried to throw spears into big trees.
We shared music and shared thoughts about scenes or actions, stunts and rewritings.
Fighting and horse riding.
She knows what she wants and she just goes for it.
I think the best thing about my character is that he, in a way, shows us that vulnerability and masculinity belongs together, something which is nowadays often seen as contrary.